not a king. Take a look in the book and believe.
If you're worried, sad and blue, and you don't know what to do, if you're troubled and you can't find peace of mind, open up God's holy book, read a prayer and take a look, and I know you'll find an answer every time. Well, take a look in God's book.
If you read it, a blessing you'll receive.
You'll learn a lot of things, you'll be richer than a king. Take a look
in the book and believe.
If you stumble as you climb up the rocky hills of time, if you travel in the darkness all alone, take God's book and let it be like a lamp unto your feet. Let it lead you, let it guide you safely home.